After 30 years, HIV continues to rise in Queensland. That can end today. Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.